Good morning students, welcome to the St. Thomas School. Today we are going to learn about Standard 3 EVS subject. Today we are going to continue our lesson number 8, food. Okay, so let's start. Have you ever noticed that birds fly and walk in different ways? Their neck movements also differ. The mynna moves her neck back and forth with a jerk. The owl can rotate its neck backward to a great extent. You can see here, students. There are some birds which can imitate our voice. Do you know the name of any such birds? Draw its picture in your book, color it and write its name. Yes, parrot can imitate our voice. So draw the picture of parrot and color it. Observe. Go outside and watch how birds walk and move their necks. Look at their feathers and listen to the sound made by them. Copy the sound made by any three birds. Copy their neck movements too. Ask your friends to guess which birds you copied. Okay, this is an activity-based exercise. The feathers of birds are of different colors, shapes and size. Their feathers help them to fly and keep them warm too. From time to time, birds lose their old feathers and new ones grow in their place. You must have often seen feathers of birds lying around. You can see here, students. Here is the picture of bird's feather. Each feather is different in color, shape and size. This is a picture of feathers from different birds. You can see here. Each feather is different in color, shape and size. Other than birds, which are the other animals that can fly? Yes, some insects like honeybee and butterfly have wings that help them fly. Think and write. If you could fly like a bird, where would you like to go? What else would you do? My answer will be, I would fly high and visit new places around the world. What would happen if bird could not fly, but only walk with their feet? They cannot move from one place to another in search of food. Their legs are not strong and walk long distance. Now ask this question to yourself and write your own answer in your book. Okay? Now here we have one activity-based exercise. Let's make a cook bird. Okay? Take a square piece of paper, fold it along the dotted line as shown in the picture. You can see here, dotted line. Fold it along the dotted line as shown in the picture. Fold the paper into half along the dotted line. Now fold the paper along the dotted line in the direction of the arrow. You can see. In the direction of the arrow. Fold the paper to make the beak of the cook as shown in the picture. We know about beak, okay? Take a piece of red paper and cut it in the shape of a crest of a cook. Paste this on the head of the cook. Cut a small round circle from a black paper. Paste it to make the eye of the cook. You can see black paper. Okay. Now the cook is ready. So now we come to the end of this lesson. In this lesson we learn about different kind of birds, right? Okay, in the next video I will send you the additional exercise of lesson number 2 and 3. Because in the second test, there is a lesson number 2, 3 and 4 included. Okay.